Welcome to the Swans Show, your weekly update on all things Swansea City. Coming up this week,
we're off to meet the Swans Disabled Supporters Association. And we head to the exhibition launch night of Tosh, a Swansea football fairytale.
But first, we're at Fairwood Park Golf Club to play a few holes with this man, Fede Fernandez.
Got a treat this week on the Swans Show. We're at Fairwood Park Golf Club to play a couple of holes with this man. Fede, you play a lot of golf?
Yes, I try to play twice a week, but the last year was difficult with my little baby, so at the moment I am okay.
But you're quite a good player.
Yeah, we will see now.
There we are, let's go then. Good luck.
Good luck.
You want to drive?
Drive?
Okay. Okay. A good hit.
Give me the driver. Okay.
Yes. Perfect.
Oh, tell you what.
Wow.
Hope you
are under pressure.
That's a
this
shot.
Man is good.
That's the best shot of my career.
Good start.
Yours went miles though, Fede.
Yeah, not bad for this one.
So Fede, Huddersfield at home this weekend. Important game, isn't it, after a couple of disappointing results?
Yes, of course, very important. Go back at home. We know that we need a point, we need a good performance as well. We're working very well in the international break, and now it's time to work in this and time to be a difficult team at home for the others.
And right now we've got to find your ball.
down.
Yes. Stop it.
Go down.
Little bit hard.
Send it.
Good opportunity now.
What was that? I didn't hear you, Fed.
No. Just nothing about
course. No, of course. Of course not. Right, go down and play yours.
Looks good. Shot.
Yes, yes.
Very good shot.
Thank you.
I'm really pleased for you. Right, God knows where mine is. We're going to have a look off the back.
Oh, hiya.
Hi.
Oh.
Oh,
no.
Long fairway.
Right. No, fairway.
So Fede, recently got to 100 appearances for the Swans. You must be very proud of that, aren't you? Having come into the Premier League from Napoli, never played in English football before. Maybe didn't know what to expect.
Yeah, of course. I'm very proud to reach the 100 appearances for the club. When I come to Swansea, new league, new language, you never know what happened, and the first day everybody helped me to feel at home, to feel good with my family. I want play here for a long time, so I hope more games can come in. But
another 100 appearances?
Yeah, why not? Huh?
Another 200 appearances?
Yes, because it's nice to be important in the team, in the club. So I'm very happy to be here.
Good stuff.
Yours?
Yeah, I'm alright.
Go.
Yeah, that'll do.
Yes.
Good shot.
Another one. Yes. 20.
Nice shot.
Yes.
Yeah, pleased with that one?
Well, the green's always nice.
I'm in trouble again here, I think.
Hello, you are.
Easy for me.
Is this the Argentinian way?
No, it's Italian.
Yeah, Italian. Oh,
guys, so
we do it. Yeah.
How are you doing?
So Fede, Leon was back last week, so he was captain. But in quite a few games this season, you've worn the captain's armband.
Yes, yes.
A real nice thing for you.
Yeah, really nice feeling. You know, it's a responsibility for the boss put to me. I think, but I am one like who work hard every day. The training, he push the other guys. I think that's why the boss decided to when Leon or Angel is not involved.
Yeah.
I am the captain, so I'm very happy, and of course another responsibility to do my best and to try to push the team in the right way.
Go, 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 go!
Get over there.
Yes. Wow. As you are.
Just about.
I mean it.
Better. Fede, you talked about how you're happy in Swansea and you settled here. It feels almost like not Argentina is home, but Swansea is like another home for you now.
Yeah, of course. We feel very well here with my family. My daughter was born in Singleton.
She's Welsh, right?
Yeah, she's Welsh.
Yeah. Do you miss home ever, Fede? Do you miss Argentina?
Yeah, you know, my family. The food, the weather, but
the weather. What's the matter with the weather?
Sometimes you need to choose. My dream when I was young, it was coming to Europe, play in the best league, and you need to do a sacrifice.
Yeah. And whatever happens, Fede, whenever you finish at Swansea, you'll always remember this place, won't you? Fondly, the club and your time in Swansea?
Yeah, of course. Because after Estudiantes in Argentina, it's the second club that I have a long time.
Yeah, the longest time you've been somewhere.
Yeah, I have another 3-year contract. So, yeah, obviously, I was always in my heart because it's a good time and I hope a few years coming to stay here because that's why I want, and at the moment it's working well.
Good stuff.
No! Solid victory for Argentina's Federico Fernandez.
Good play.
Well played, mate.
I really enjoyed it.
Yeah, thrashing me.
Anytime, no problem.
Anytime. Thanks, man.
Nice one.
Disabled Supporters Association, and it represents all disabled supporters of Swansea City Football Club.
The aim of the DSA, in fact the aim of Swansea City Football Club and the Liberty Stadium, they all have this one agreement that every supporter here, whatever their disability, should have a full, enjoyable match day experience.
We've been really good over the years in developing systems for disabled people and looking at what we do. We've always been proactive instead of reactive. And I'm just looking to build on the good work that a lot of people have already done.
There might be some issues that disabled supporters want to raise with the club, so they do it via us. And also, like tonight, there's a social occasion where they get linked with the club and meet some of the top players.
The Swans are looking to bounce back against Huddersfield Town this weekend after Diafra Sacco's last-gasp goal cost them a point at West Ham. Off the field, the Swans are celebrating following the opening of the club's first city centre store. The new shop has been hailed as a big step forward for the club and the city following last weekend's grand opening.
It's good for the city, good for the club, but most importantly good for our fans.
An exhibition about John Toshack's glory years with the Swans opens this weekend at Gallery Simpson on Swansea High Street. The Swans Show went along to check it out.
I'm nice to see all the people who are on my bedroom wall as a kid.
Thanks, Pete.
Pete Jones, so we're here at the Tosh exhibition in High Street, Swansea. Can you tell us a bit about what's going on?
Yeah, this is an exhibition. It's kind of to mark 40 years in March coming up since Tosh came to Swansea, took us on this roller coaster ride that we all enjoyed so very much.
What made the exhibition come about?
Well, we're making a film about Tosh the movie, and this is to raise awareness of the era and to show what an appetite there is for that time. A friend of mine, Johnny Owen, did a fabulous film about Brian Clough, I Believe in Miracles. And I really loved that retro feel, that jumpers for goalposts feel. And I think the Tosh story is every bit as fantastic, really. So the exhibition is in support of the film, and we're encouraging potential partners to come forward. And it's been a success so far, and we hope that it's going to take off. You've got to understand, Tosh was at the peak of his powers. He'd won every honour in the game. He was still very young. It was the most audacious bid by Malcolm Struwell to bring him here. Then you chuck in the fact he's a Cardiff boy and a Cardiff legend. It shouldn't have worked, but by God it did. And aren't we glad it did, because this is the real Swansea City. And, I wouldn't change it for the world.
They were fantastic, fantastic days. And as I say, it brings back some terrific memories, seeing all these photos and all the stuff and the faces that who were so involved with us all those years ago. And I'd just like to take this opportunity of thanking the people concerned for arranging all this. Thank you very, very much.
As I say, it's incredible. I mean, you wonder where all these years have gone, you know. And of course, the success we had at that particular time, going through the divisions, fourth to the third to the first. I remember Bill Shankly saying, he said, it's easy to say it, fourth to the first, but it's a lot bloody harder to do it. And I mean, at the time, we just thought, oh, no, this is normal, you know. We've good players here, Robbie, Charlo, Kurt. The two Yugoslavs who came over were terrific players for Swansea. We moved through, we got a bit of momentum going. And with six games to go, we were winning the Premiership, as it's called now, and we lost five of the last six, you know. I remember someone saying, they've blown up. I thought, well, after 3.5 years at this rate, maybe we're entitled to a bit of a drop. But we finished sixth. They were fantastic days and a terrific learning period for me, which stood me in good stead later on at the top clubs, you know.
We're open from Saturday 11 o'clock till 5, ahead of the Huddersfield game. Tosh will be in store between 12 and 2. So any fans who want to come down and press the flesh with Tosh and get
Saturday
a few things
lunchtime,
Saturday
nice.
Lunchtime ahead of Huddersfield home. For 1 week only, it goes from the 14th to the 22nd of October. And come along, bring your dad, bring your granddad, bring your little lad. And it's a cracking trip down memory lane. And good to see everybody down here.